So that tells me he's straight on the two, even though he's over on camera, it doesn't look like it.
And he's very good at the jump to take this off.